Time is moving even faster than I could have imagined. Which reminds me of that Shakespeare thing. What was it? Something about the universe is not only stranger, but stranger than you can possibly imagine. Anyhow, as I take the spoon out of the neck of the bottle, which has been keeping the champagne a little bit fresher, I remember how my brothers stepbrothers told me, oh, way back in the days when their father was still alive, my stepfather, this is his house. I think I've said that before. I remember how they told me to put a fork in the bottle of champagne. See, there's still a little bit left down there to keep it fresher. And, you know, for years I thought, oh, that's just an old wives' tale. But no, turns out that the metal in the neck of the bottle creates a temperature inversion, sort of like what happens over the city of Los Angeles. Just below the mountains, see, my head is a mountain, and just below the mountains, there's a temperature inversion. And stuff gets trapped below. But in the bottle, it's the fresh, bubbly fragrance that gets trapped below. Anyhow, 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Anyhow, ought to be a river. That's a quote from a movie I saw when I was 20. Anyhow, ought to be a river. Because maybe that's not a real quote. Maybe it's only a half a quote. It's been so long now since I saw the movie that I don't remember exactly what she said in the movie. I'm dancing on needles, on pins and needles. I dreamt last night that I broke wine glasses, and then I had a problem stepping on them. There's a warning coming here. I also am getting closer to going to New York, going to Brooklyn for a wedding. I'm getting much closer. Half the family can go, half the family cannot go. It's a very hard time for me, and I have to remember who I am, the left hand and the right hand. I have to remember who I am. Yes, but it's not easy being green.